Welcome back to Black and White 2 in the last part. Oh, my first time seeing an onyx. That was in capture. Oh, do you remember in Generation 1 where they made it so annoying to capture onyxes? It was like you could weaken it, throw it, and it says it didn't do anything at all. It was using dig, so I know it's using dig as well. Foolish. Yeah, pull my finger, mate. Oh, Abraham. It knows Earthquake, I bet you it knows Earthquake. So that is why. You know what, I have a crazy idea. I wonder if Frillish, I'm hoping Frillish has a higher speed in Goliath, and we can kill it. And that XP, that sweet XP. We can get a Jellicent Bystander. I think his name was Millicent Bystander. And I survived that attack, so no XP for Frillish. Well, not 4,000 of it anyway. Keep old moves. If Frillish wants to learn Rain Dance, nope. Skarmory, eh? Perfect time to use Magma Water. You know what? I think I might, when I get to the top, I think I know one of the moves I want to give Lucario. Instead of Rock Tomb, I'm thinking give it Steel Head. Because we can get it from the... Right, they both got the sturdy ability, I'm impressed. Nope, not dealing with it. I haven't even physically penned Pokemon yet. Oh yeah, I know where else we were meant to go as well, so... You know what, Samurott. No, actually Thunderous, because... Oh yeah, this is the bit with the forest. I No, I do like boulders, but it's just like a fact. But when you know you can defeat it in one hit, but that sturdy ability's there, it's like, that's like a minute wasted. I wonder how many average Pokemon battles I can get in. So our Frillish is almost evolved to a Jellicent. Oh yeah, here's the forest. You know, I'm tempted to just give Samoa all HM moves. I think I've got Aqua Tail. Just the fact that Samoa had all the Aqua Tail, which of course, yeah, it might do, but. Jesus, that. I know Damatanes were powerful, but. Well, thank goodness her second Pokemon's a very tangible break. Heaven knows, Rock Tomb. That'd be good to counter-attack the fire types. Imagine if it has Stone Edge. My 100 crack fist attack. Egg and those brick break as well. And as you can see, these trains we're finding, they're definitely using TMs. They're using TMs. You know what, we may as well be silly. We may as well just go stupid and just come on, Samoa. Yep, that's me, big and silly all over. I wonder if Frillage could kill it. I mean, I've lowered its speed. It's too late to try it out now. That'd be funny though. Apparently my Frillage is level 50 now. They're gonna replace it with one. Yeah, and then I decided to replace one of the Lucario brothers with it. I say one more level and it becomes a Jellicent. Oh, hey, there's a Rosé. He gets out of Rosé. May as well capture it, get back to the Pokemon Center and evolve it to a Rose Raid. Depends how many shiny stones I've got though. Because you need one for Roselia, one for Togekiss, one for Chinsinnoh. I forgot what the Generation 6 one was. Yeah, but I'm going to give props to that trainer. That trainer definitely deserved to win all 8 badges there. and using... Oh, hang on, there's more. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think there's an item down there. I'm hoping Magmortar knows... Oh, hang on, I can just go down there. No, I can't. Let's curiously find out what Pokemon's no cut. Only Samurott. That's just dandy. I'm curious to find out what's down there now. Well, thank goodness my iPad needs to recharge, because... Well, we have to go up to that doctor anyway, so... You know what? We probably would be fighting the rival by now. I've just wasted time, haven't I? Base killing. Nope. Well, we may as well, because we've only got 2 minutes. Yep, you are the best doctor in the world. You're healing my Pokemon halfway through Victory Road. Stuff like that deserves a cookie. Ah. Boldle is a Boldle. Oh, an Onix. Alright, join us in the next part.